Rain, where are you?
It looks like I'm on the roof of the mansion.
There's a lot of Zerenski's men on patrol. I'd stay off the lower roof if I were you.
Then I gotta find some way across without going down there.
Keep a sharp eye. We've got incoming.
Looks like we've got a party crasher up here. I need help over here!
There's gotta be some way to cut power to that security door. Who needs stairs when you've got scaffolding?
Their time is coming to a close.
Oh, no way. They're real?
What you got? Something interesting?
My god, Severin. Zerenski's got the Carpathian dragons. I thought they were just legend.
Well, that's what Brimstone thought as well. Rain! Rain, are you there? What happened?
Oh, I'm fine. It's just they're so beautiful.
And extremely dangerous. Listen, if they're the real Carpathian dragons, they feed from the blood of their Dampier host. That's you in this case. They alchemically process the raw material into vampire lethal projectiles. You're gonna have to feed to fill their reservoirs. You can still use them when their reservoirs are empty, but they'll draw blood directly from you.
That's how I like it, honey.
You guys have got to shoot together.
Somebody get in here!
Nice costume, princess.
I'm horrible.
You guys have got to keep the sheep together.
Over here. Uh-oh, Dragon's reservoirs are running low again. Feeding time.
Down here, Zerenski just revealed a big surprise to his guests.
Where are you? Are you in trouble?
Just outside the ballroom. I'm fine, just keeping clear. Can't say much for the other guests. Get here soon or you'll miss it.
Somebody get in here!
Party's downstairs, ma'am.
Yeah, kind of stings, huh?
Damn it!
A sharp eye. You've got incoming.
Everyone, gotta hide!
I think Zerenski just blew his membership at the country club.
Behaving badly? It's how he was raised.
See for yourself. I believe it's time to do what you do. I'll do what I do and meet you later.
Who are you?
Oh, come on, Z. I'm the black sheep, the one nobody talks about. I'm on a world tour visiting every bastard child of Kagan I can find.
Ah, so you're the mysterious assassin. Well, you've certainly been on a spree, haven't you? We weren't even sure you were real until poor Delinda showed up without her head.
The one in the West Indies with the snakes? She gave me your name. Didn't want to, though. Very loyal.
Hardly. None of them are. You've intrigued me, but I fear I must attend to other events. So I bid you good night, little sister. Please, make yourself at home.
All right, playtime's over.
A night to remember for all times. A prelude to the longest night. It's time to fly, my children. The family awaits our coming!
You're right about one thing. It's definitely time for you to go.
But you're my guest. It would be unforgivable to leave you this way.
Turn to the bat and shoot him out of the air.
Easy for you to say. There are millions of bats up here. Which do I shoot?
Use your powers to spot him in the crowd. Take aim and fire.
Funny.
Hello, you. You have anything to do with all this noise?
Actually, the whole place was wired to go up. Guess in case something terrible happened to Zerenski. Like you. You managed to hold on to that list.
You bet. It's what I was hoping to find. The twisted family tree. It lists the whereabouts of the entire Kagan cult. And it looks like they're all converging right here. In the city.
I called this in. Brimstone's put their top minds on it. They're none too pleased.
I am. They've all come here. To me. I'm ending them, finally. And my father's sick bloodline will be extinguished.
Zerx.
Hmm?
Zerenski's dead. His party was a success. With its leaders dead, the city is left wide open.
Ah, he fulfilled his purpose then. No greater aspiration in the natural order. And how did our erstwhile brother perish?
Not clear yet. There may be an interloper. I'm investigating.
I've been working on something that will interest you. Now.
Smells like Slez.
Indeed, she's his mother in loose terminology. Our grand dame of the sewer still has purpose. Observe him, bursting with thick, rich blood. You can feed from anywhere. Who could have imagined a manufactured, controllable food source to ensure against the coming long winter? And father thought humans could never be made useful.
Dead God, Zerx, it's horrible.
Yes, we're also working on the taste. We'll get there.
While Mayor Randolph's highly criticized Clean Sweep for Clean Streets initiative appears to be gaining ground in the inner city, prostitution and drug activity have sharply declined. Shelters and missions have reported a drastic drop in homeless and truancy.
Come on, Piggy! Pull over it!
While tensions continue to rise over the city's disappearance of several of the city's prominent citizens, investigations continue, but neither the mayor nor Police Chief Brewster could be found to comment.
This is connected, right? The wholesale slaughter at Zerenski's and the drop-off in street trash?
Brimstone thinks so. Disappearances have skyrocketed. It's like all the junkies, hookers, and homeless fell into a hole in the ground.
That, or a big goddamn vampire convention pulled into town.
Maybe. We're lucky to have you back for this one, Rain.
Yeah, well, my interests in Brimstone Society still manage to overlap from time to time.
The master list you found at Zerenski's details the Kagan cult's hierarchy. The top positions are all his offspring, and there's a lot of them. I gotta go. Stay in touch. Don't disappear.
Severin! Oh, hell. Damn it, Severin, I'm trapped in this dive. What the hell is going on out there?
These thugs are coming out of the woodwork. Rain, you're going to have to find another way out. Be careful. You may have company.
Well, what do we got here? We almost missed this sweet thing.
Oh, didn't they tell you? District's closed, honey. Adult Swim. Everybody out of the pool!
Jesus, trapped in a burning honky-tonk, and a jukebox in the downstairs. Somebody's gonna suffer for this. Oh, no windows. But that big fan is setting to an exterior wall. You boys should have let me finish my drink. Ah! Wow. Still running, huh? And there you go. That was one hell of a well-built fan.
Very creative, Rain.
Yeah, well, I try.
We're picking up heavy activity over at an old meatpacking plant called Ray Ray's Meats.
Sounds delicious.
Just get over there and see what you can find out.
Well, what do we have here? Halloween's over, sweetie.
They were beat, knocked off early. You should rest. It won't help, but it might make you feel better.
I'm in love.
Damn, I'm a couple of squats low. Like an entrance to Ray Ray's meats. There's a truckload of idiots screwing around with an old garbage truck crusher. It looks like it's blocking the entrance.
Well, you're going to have to find a way to get
Come
past
on.
It.
You're supposed to be on the lookout for that redhead bitch. Quit messing around. You keep pulling that lever, you're gonna... It's already smoking!
Fall apart.
Here's another one. Come on.
I'm in love.
Watch the tats!
Looks like an entrance to Ray Ray's meats. They're-
well, you're going to have to find a way to get past it.
Quit messing. They keep moving. Look, he's already spoken.
Did you even see that
through the hallway. Watch your step.
Well, that's a wash. Looks like I missed all the action.
No way. They couldn't have gotten up that fast. Rayne, I think you might want...
Too bad. Would have been a pretty mess you made.
Yeah? Hold that thought. This mess is just getting started.
You talk big. You want to talk big to my boys? I'll just...
Get her!
And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have. Ooh, you might want to wrap that in ice. How much more you think you can take? You gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have. Did you even see that coming?
No.
Shit. How many more you got in your kitty cat?
you got? Why don't you come down here and try some yourself?
Want to, but too much else to do.
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severin. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me. Watch the step. Tricky, tricky up here.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf, and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boy.
Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low.
Keep her from the Kestrel!
Is there no end to her cruelty?
Trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severin. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me. Watch the step. Tricky, tricky up here.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf, and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your...
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boys. And there's so many of them.
Keep her from the Kestrel!
Slow.
Oh. nice party. You guys shouldn't have. Did you even see that coming? Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low.
Fucking watch that.
It's not all about the blades, honey.
Why don't you come down here and try some yourself?
Want to, but too much else to do.
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severin. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me. Watch the step. Tricky, tricky up here.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf, and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boy. And they're so lonely.
Keep her from the Kestrel!
How much more you think you'd take? Well, that's a waft. And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't. Well, that's...